It's me, Kiwi Gaming here, and now we're doing another video on Let It Die.
Your first time riding line 15, huh? I know, it's not a very well-known line.
Hi, Angel Senpa.
Anyway, this is the last stop.
What?
Oh yeah, here, take this. It's called an underwater Rolodex. And it's super important.
Okay. What's this crash? Hit the elevator. God, I think he went through the wall.
Jump, Jimmy up there somehow.
into this death bag. Instead of carrying. Hey, quick, muscles, anything you can't carry, go in there.
Why are you still calling me so quiet? I am so quiet.
Wanna give me some of those mushrooms?
Even though I gave myself. But yeah, just do it. I don't care about the attack.
Yeah.
Wanna try again? Oh, wait. Let me put the title logo up real quick. You know how these things go.
Woohoo!
Let it die.
Let it die.
Yeah.
Thank you for listening to this voice guidance system. Let us embark on a journey of discovery about the many wonders of the Tower of Barbs. The Tower of Barb is located on the tiny 3.7 square mile island of South Tokyo. Legend has it that this island was formed during the Earthrage tectonic disturbance of 2026. The tower stands at 1,686 feet, the equivalent of a 30-story building with super high.
You seem sleepy, so I turned it off.
Huh?
I'm talking about the Death Drive 128, of course, man. You were just playing it, remember?
Hey, pretty cool, huh? Pretty badass.
It's the best game console ever, and this game, Let It Die. It's probably the greatest game ever made. Yeah! The goal of the game is pretty simple. Just make it to the top of the Tower of Barbs. It's like a hack and slash, roguelike kind of a thing.
What the?
Hey, dude, you're a gamer, aren't you?
Yeah.
Then you'll totally be fine. Just try it out. I'll set it up for you. Okay, all ready to go? Let's get started.
The beetle.
I'll start the game.
Hi, Dino. No, stop. Really? Let it die. Yes, we get intro.
Let it die.
Thank you. on later. Nasty.
Oh, disgusting.
Awesome.
Firework launcher.
What your name is. Because this is your first time, there's more! We're offering you an amazing...
Get out. me some pills. That'll
insurance offer now.
Dang it, can you go back? No.
See you next time.
Why do I need dead me?
Look.
I came back to life. That's where I'm gonna have to end the video here. I might make it a few videos about this, like in a few days, or like I saw. Yeah, I think I'll make one tomorrow, but I make one today about Black Ops 3. And well, see you guys later. And bye.